Breaking news out of Mobile. Mobile police say they've made an arrest in connection to a shooting that involved two children. It happened in the 500 block of Clark Street Tuesday night here in Mobile. Police arresting 25-year-old William Trixie. He's being charged with two counts of assault, first degree, shooting into an occupied dwelling, and shooting into an unoccupied vehicle. We'll have much more on this breaking news coming up for you tonight at 9 and 10.